Greetings all, and welcome back to Riders of Icarus. We are on our way to do Rom. We're going to run that on Elite and Heroic. And apologies for my voice. My allergies have been kind of draining a little bit there. That's why I sound a little bit deeper than normal. There is a couple of things I need to do real quick, and that is looking through our achievements. Actually, I think I've got the shortcut for it. Yeah. There's something up here I didn't know, and that is that there's actually more tabs than what I had originally thought. There's some all the way up here at the top. I think there was one, yeah, right here that we've already completed, so I wanted to go ahead and get that since that is a repeatable. So, that one we should be getting a few more Ellens on. And I don't remember where Rom was. So the whole point of going to Rom was to get the Frost Spider and the Frost Bear. Let's see if we can figure out how to get them. If they are just in the instance and we don't have to worry about marks or anything like that, then I probably won't pick them up. Because we've only got two slots. And after thinking about it, we may get a quest or two. Ooh, looks like I've got a quest right there I need to drop off for Carlian Manor. Do that real quick. Yeah, I want to keep at least one of those open so that we'll be able to do quests and things like that in case we need to tame another mount. I thought about packaging up one of our drakes. I'm not sure that I'm going to do that now after looking at the potions. We're only going to get about 400 on the energy potions, and that's really not as much as what I was thinking we were going to get when we were crafting them. Thought we'd get a little bit more than that. I think I got spoiled when they were low levels popping those and they were getting full energy. That was kind of nice. I think I got a little spoiled on that. Wrong building. One more building over.
Who goes there? Thank the light for a friendly face.
How did you make it past the vampires?
It was rather easy,
please,
actually.
Please keep my lady safe.
Most of it was easy. We did try it on a couple of difficulty modes that kind of pushed us over a little bit there. Alright, so where was Rom at again? I think it was up north. So there's Carly. No, yeah, it is up north. I don't think it's. Well, we'll try it. I don't think it'll let me go over these mountains, though. Well, maybe we'll get lucky. I think after we run Rom, most likely we'll probably end up going back to the frost area, leveling up off the daily there, and we might actually start questing again. Because I would really like to level so I can clear out some of that bank. Might actually spend some of our Ellens and go ahead and increase the bank space, but after we do level, I should be able to get a few things out of there. Like the tempering stones as well as the sword, and we can go ahead and upgrade that. Does it? Okay. There's. I wonder if those guys count for the frost spiders. Surely they do. I gotta find the bestiary. Yeah, it says frost spider. Maybe that's because it's within this area. Okay, so I don't have to worry about frost spiders then. I just need to. I wonder if the bears are out here as well. There's a Yeti bear. That's not the one we need, though, is it? I think we actually needed the frost claw. Yeah, where'd he go? Yeah, frost claw bear. Might as well go ahead and get whatever quest we can. So he needs obtain a purification stone. We've got one of those in the bank already. That was that item that I couldn't figure out what it was for.
The local flavors aren't. This is fine. It's fine.
Ah. Did I get too high? Surely there's more quests for the dungeon than that. Oh yeah, he's low on stamina. That's what it was. Double check and see if there's any more quest givers real quick. Yeah, just de-stalling goods. I'm not interested in that. There may be one up there where that vendor's at. Another thing that I may end up doing is running Carlion Manor a few more times to try for that drop. It will drop, according to the wiki, it should be able to drop on Elite Mode as well.
Have I got a deal for you? You will be well compensated. Well, compensated in any case.
I don't have anything
to
sell.
Have you ever seen such marvelous goods for sale?
Oh wow, yeah, a lot of quests there. And I'm only going to do the ones inside the instance. I think there are some here. I think these are out. They might be inside or outside. I'm not sure. Okay, so we're going to run it on Elite Mode. And yeah, we're doing it on Easy. I was also playing around with the Berserker. I got him up to like level 6 or 7. I think I actually liked that more than the Mage. And oddly enough, with him as well, I didn't have the target issue. But, you know, I didn't really play with him a whole lot. Like I said, only got him up to 5 or 6, something like that. I think that would be more of my playstyle than the Guardian. I like the energy, the Rage, I should say. And he was killing relatively quick. I don't think he was killing quite as quick as the Mage, but it was still fairly quick. Don't remember if we could break these or not. Okay, yeah, we can break these, but I think there were some in here that we couldn't break.
Here!
see any more guys there that we need. It does say that we still need one more hunter. Wonder if we can get him up top. Yeah. Should be able to get him up top. Oh boy. I don't remember that many though. I think it was just two or three last time. So they're gonna keep on coming? That it? Okay. Yeah, I don't remember that many last time. I do remember it scared me and I freaked out last time and ran away. That one done. Still have not seen the bear yet. Okay, this I could not break last time, and now I can. Sweet. So maybe the bear's in here. Oh wow, that's a lot of NPCs. Hopefully we can pull them one at a time. See some frozen zombies there on the ground. Okay, yep. Eh, stupid target issue. Let's see if we can just get this guy. I wonder what makes these guys come up. I guess I just have to get so far in there. Take out these summoners while I can, though. Maybe the summoners make them come to life? Okay, so we're done with all that. Still not seeing a bear. Oh, okay, I don't need it. I'll go ahead and clean out a few more of these guys, see if we can find the bear. So it looks like the summoners call these guys. Yeah, I don't see anything over that way. Dark Mage Zapello, is that one of the guys that we need for the quest? Yeah, it is. I like how it hits them when they're already dead. So we can just round these guys up. Oh, he's calling more. That's not cool. Stop doing that. Kinda hurt us a little bit there. Wow, that's actually quite a bit of silver there. That might actually be a decent dungeon to run for silver. Although I don't think we're getting very many drops. Yeah, only got one drop so far, it looks like. Ooh, is that a... No, it's the Yeti. I thought maybe that'd be the bear. Probably need to go ahead and heal up for that guy. Should be good enough, I hope. Surprised I'm able to drag him. I didn't think I'd be able to. Yeah, he went down quick. I guess that wasn't one of the bosses. So we need two more of those guys, actually. Okay, we've already been that way, we've already been that way. Okay, where's the final one we need? Doesn't matter if we get it this time or not, I guess we can get it next time, but I am keeping my eye out for the bear. Ah, okay, so, that could be interesting. There are Frostclaw bears there. Looks like we actually don't need to get them. If I can get them anytime I come in the instance, that's cool. I don't, we'll see if we need a mark for them. Pet die or run out of stamina? Run out of stamina. Oh man, I had some potions on. I didn't realize he was low. Alright, so it looks like 15 taming points and taming condition is just meat. I think that that's doable, so I won't worry about that then. Only thing I need is one more of the Yeti warriors, which we can get right there, I guess. Quite a few NPCs. Wow, they went down quick too. Fail. curious what this is going to be like on heroic mode. So there's our warriors that we need. What else do we need? Just the last boss to defeat this chieftain? Alright, I believe he was down bottom. Go ahead and bandage and see if we can get our pet out here. I think this guy did a pretty good hurting on us on the story mode. Yeah, he's still low on steam. Oh well. Shouldn't be too bad. Heroic though may be a little bit different. I'm not sure where he went. I probably should have watched the cut screen, but a whole lot of music and I was expecting to cut that out anyways. I'm not sure where he went. Let's see, what quest is that? Defeat Synthon. I'm not even seeing it in the quest log. Oh, the name of it is Rubini versus something else. Okay, I'd be right there. No, I guess we'll have a look around real quick. Since that was different, I should have let that play. I thought maybe he died. We'll play it, I guess, on heroic mode. Play that cutscene. So is that him right there? So I guess he ran from us, and now we're tracking him down. Real quick. So we've got three left. I may actually go ahead and save those since that's the last three that we got until I actually have the ability to craft more. Well, I've got the ability, I just don't have the regents. Hey, there he is. Let's go ahead and get this guy. Oh my goodness, what a fail. Didn't have him targeted. Go ahead and get this guy down so I got some running room here. Yeah.
nuisance! Stop your skulking and face me!
Outsider!
I will not hold back! Everyone out!
Everyone, oh boy. I'm getting some ads now.
I will crush you all!
This might actually be interesting on heroic. If I can even do it on elite mode here. How much health has he got left? Oh yeah, no way. I think those range guys are doing me in. I just don't, I don't think that's gonna be possible at all. Yeah, so much for that. Go ahead and hand in what we've got, I guess, and we'll go ahead and level up. There it is. I'm gonna say there should be a transit shrine, but yeah, we're back at the start, so we'll just take the gate. Got those turned in. I think we got one more over here to hand in. Can't fly here. I hope we can fly pretty soon. There we go. Yeah, we'll just have to go ahead and level up, get a little bit more experience behind us, and we'll come back and try again sometime. That was really after the pets, but since we can get them anytime, that won't be a problem. Alright, let me look at the quest log real quick. Defeat Cynthia. So we didn't actually defeat him. I'm going to go ahead and forfeit that. And what do we have here? Oh, so there's two quests. Okay, yeah, one was for heroic, I guess, and the other was for elite? I don't know. The Mad Court, what was that one? Defeat Carlion. Yeah, I'll hold on to that one because I do plan on running it. Well, I can get that at the instance, so I'll go ahead and abandon that one as well. I think this is probably what we're going to work on next. Not these two right here, but the Rabini. Yeah, let's go work on that daily. Do we still have our... Awesome, we've got it for another 2.5 days. Let's go ahead and teleport to... So I think the instance... Or not the instance. Well, I guess in a way it was the instance. We'll go ahead and teleport to Farlark. Yeah, I want to get this stuff done before they reset. I'm not turning in that one because that was actually a story quest, so save that for when we get ready to do that. Yeah, that's right. We gotta walk. You know, I wonder. I have my doubts. We'll go ahead and try this guy. See if he can run any faster. Nope. We might actually use them when we get inside, though. These guys die fairly quickly, and that will give me a ranged ability. That's right, I've got to have the daily first, don't I? Man, what a waste. I forgot. We have to do the daily in order to get that token right there. Yeah, might as well get a snowflower, I guess, since we've got to walk anyways. Yeah, hopefully the snowflowers will get us some better potions. I think it's like 1300. Still, it's garbage compared to our health. 10% is better than nothing, I guess. If I could manage to get two of those potions down in a fight. I believe Shannon is the one that had the daily.
Perhaps I could pawn it off on some fool.
Yep, that one right there should be it.
I will find a way to turn this around.
I remember it was 20 of something, I just don't remember what it was. Can we take a little bit of a shortcut? Kind of go straight there? Yeah, I can't wait to start doing questing again. Get a little bit more of that lore. This place is still empty. I wonder if somebody came in here and cleared it all out. There we go. Okay, so it's not empty, it just took them a second to spawn. I thought these guys died a little quicker than this. Try them out. That way I don't have to run if this is even viable. We'll see. Yeah, looks like it's gonna take about the same amount of time. As long as they're stunned, they're not doing any damage to me, so that's good. What happened there? I guess maybe I lost target on him. Yeah. So we've gotten two so far. 18 more to go. I think our pet's gonna run out of stamina pretty soon, looks like. And he leveled up. Awesome. Feels kind of weird with your pet just kind of sitting there not doing anything with your mount. I forgot how long this took. I remember doing it the first time, but I know it took a while, but it just, I don't know, it feels longer this time for some reason. After this guy gets down, I'll probably go back into meleeing him. Might see if we can round up two or three of them. Take him down a little quicker, hopefully. Almost out of stamina again. How many potions do I have left? Four? Yeah, we'll give him one, I guess. I should have given him that one. Okay, we'll give him that one here in a minute. Oh, that increases strength by 70. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, requires level 35. I was like, why can I not use that? Okay, level 35. Sweet, good time in there after I already used a potion. Thank you. I'm not sure if that's faster or not. It did take more damage, though. Which is going to equate to downtime. Did it again. I think I need, I know I need to move in. I do have an ability I guess I could charge them with before I use that. I think that's what I was doing before. Healing up last time quite so early. I think we got 3/4 of the way done last time before I healed up. I am liking these new bandages though. Getting close to level. No, I don't need that guy. Oh, come on. Cleaned it out. I think there's some downstairs though. The drop rate definitely feels worse than it did last time. I don't think it took. I would say last time I think we were probably about 13 by now. I'm pretty sure by the time we came down here we were almost done. fail again. Almost halfway there. Did we really clean it all out? What happened to the spawn rate? Not sure what happened to the spawn rate. Surely I don't have to go, I may have to go outside and come back in. Definitely didn't have this problem before, so I think the drop rate, I'm not gonna say it got nerfed, it's just a terrible RNG right here. Okay, so we do have some more down here. Could only imagine if there was somebody else in here, I'd be here all day. With this kind of spawn rate. Wonder why this is different than the outside world. Down to 11 more bandages. How much cloth do we have? Only got 8 pieces. I think it requires 3 each.
Yeah.
right, 8 more, come on. Make sure I leave in the instance and coming back in. Yeah, we'll go through that portal right there and come back in and see if maybe they'll spawn for us. Wonder if there's any out here. Nah, doesn't look like it. Nope, it didn't work. So this is a solo instance, huh? And there's no way that I, at least that I know of, how to reset it. Where are you going? I was hoping he would level up pretty soon. I know he's getting fairly low. So he should be up to about 17 or 18 by now. I wonder how much damage he's actually doing. Like the drop rate picked up, or I'm just getting lucky. Took long enough to get those slashes off. I may have hit it right as it was coming off cooldown. Is that enough of them, please? Thank you, we got it. Alright, let's get out of here. Actually, we can use our teleport, I guess. Yeah, Fartlark. That way we don't have to walk all the way. Alright, where is Shiloh? Or Shayan?
Perhaps I could pawn it off on some fool. I miss the capital.
That is that. What did we get there? Fates of Yore. I couldn't even read it. Pull up the achievements real quick and see if, by chance, that was a repeatable. Yeah, it doesn't look like it. Or if it was, it wasn't that one. Okay. And that's all I wanted to see. The rest of that stuff was dailies, right?
We were unprepared for I would fix
well, there were elites, and I just, I could not do the elites. I was looking for a vendor. There he is.
Need a potion?
I need a lot of things, actually. So we got their material box. Still debating on, I think thick cloth is the one I definitely want to keep. I think that's for the next tier. And this one I'm debating on whether or not I'm going to keep it or not because it's lower bandages, but yeah, we're kind of running out of cloth there.
Goodbye.
So let's see what we got here. Tough meat, 10 of them, awesome. So that'll help us with the cooking. I think chewy meat's actually the one that we're on, though. Oh, what to do now? Okay, this actually turned yellow, so it looks like we could go ahead and get started on that. I think what I'll do, though, let me look at the dungeons real quick. Go ahead and reset all of them. At least those three. So it looks like the dungeons have reset. Awesome. Let's go ahead and go back and run Carlia Manor on Heroic and see if we can get lucky with that drop. That way I can keep these videos separate from the questing videos. I think next time we'll probably do more questing. So, is our thing on cooldown still? I got about 20 seconds. In the meantime, is there a bank nearby? Yeah, there's one over there. Let's go ahead and fly over there and use the bank, I guess. Did we level up? We did level up. Yes, that's awesome. We have to get out of this cold area. I probably could have used the shrine. I didn't even think about that because I don't think it's very much silver to use the shrine. I thought we would have been out of the cold area, cold zone by now. Still feels like we're moving slow. Let's go ahead and try our flyer. Yeah, that's a little bit better. So y'all go up there and get that sword. Temper it up a little bit and see what I can do as far as inventory goes. Probably not a whole lot. I really would like to get that horse out of the Carlia Manor. That'll help give me 3 free spaces out of my bank. I'm also curious as to what time the dailies reset. It's pretty early here. It's only about 6:30. And if they reset at 8 or so, then I can come back and finish out that Frostkeep coins. That would be awesome if I could get that done. That way I can get all this in one video and be ready to do the questing next time. So where is the... Was he over here? Yeah.
You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead weight.
I'm telling you. Why don't you let me have some more dead weight? So I want that sword, and we're going to go ahead and temper it up. I think I'll do it for now.
Leave your goods with me. I'll take excellent care of them.
So it looks like we're losing 66 DPS so far, but we're going to temper it up and see what that'll give us. I'll go ahead and do this off screen for you guys. Hopefully I can remember. Okay, went ahead and tempered her up. We got her up to about plus 6, and it took all of our stones. I think that was about 30-something. I wasn't even keeping track of it, but it is a little bit better than what we had. About 42 DPS better. Of course, we lose our overall attack by 75, but I think it'll be better. Hopefully it'll be better. Not a huge improvement.
You're completely overburdened, carrying around all that dead weight.
As far as the bank goes, is there anything in there I want to pull out? We're going to go work on this, but I'm going to leave that in the bank just in case. This I want to get rid of. I think we're pretty well set. I was keeping those for the request. Might as well go ahead and use that as well. Yeah, we can put that in there. And I actually have room to drop off those giant needles. Awesome. I think they're giant needles. Yeah, giant needles. That did give us a little bit more room. And as far as the marks go, like I said, I was going to go ahead and I'll just save them because we don't have a whole lot of room for pets and things right now. Kind of have to do some more dailies and stuff like that. So this purification stone, I think I can actually get rid of it, but I'll hold on to it.
Leave your goods with me. I'll take excellent care of.
So now that that's ready, let's go ahead and go back and work on Carlion Manor a few more times. Oops, that's not the one I want. And Carlion Manor was it right there? No, wait, I think it was actually here. We'll find out.